I was working part-time in a five and dime. My boss was Mr. McGee. He told me several times that he didn't like my kind, 'cause I was a bit too leisurely. Seems that I was busy doing something close to nothing, but different than the day before. That's when I saw her, ooh, I saw her. She came in through the outdoor, outdoor. She wore a raspberry beret, the kind you buy in a second.